Oh, I just died. Oh, I just died. Oh. Hello, 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 and welcome to Let's Play Torchlight, episode 29. Oh, whoo. He looks pretty bad, doesn't he? He's starting to get that look. That look of evilness about him. Oh. I think we're in the 30s right now for floors. Could be wrong though. Let's check our inventory real quick, which is obviously full of massive amounts of garbage. Bum, bum, bum. Alright. Oh, we have a quest to turn in. Yes. Sell our grays. Oh, was I wearing that before? Valkyrie envisioned. 33 armor, degraded per hit, increased electric damage by 15, 10% potion efficiency. I think I switched out for the other helmet. Because it was better. Alright, I think that's it. Let's go dump our enchanted gear real quick. Portal up? Yes. Let's see, where are we at with... Oh, we don't have any health potions. Oof.
Hi there.
I don't know if that's such a good idea to go there with no health potions. There we go. That seems reasonable. 20 health potions. What floor are we in? I think it would be interesting to play next time as a mage. Kind of curious now. Like how powerful, like I should imagine that would just suck at the beginning because you'd just be so, that's how all mages are though. That's what I typically go for as a magic caster. Floor 33. Come here, I just want to hug you. Just hugs. Just hugs, that's all I want to do. Just a couple little hugs. That phase beast does not want to. Potions. Oh, horrible. Here's a question. Did we kill the phase beast? There we go. Your head is fitting. Your head is fitting. Died, that's my third potion. Fourth potion. Mm-hmm. potion. Alright. Another caster in there, wonderful. Hug. And I have to ask ourselves a question, what do we want to do? The question that we want. Find out what this is all about. Probably something amazing. Tons of gold. 1 million gold. Alright. Looks like some gold. Get out of there. Get out of there. That was not as anywhere near as long as the last phase beast that I ran into. And our inventory is a little full. Mana potion thing again. Vladdy's right here, talking about. Basic health potions, and I don't want to start using grand health potions. It's just crazy. 34 for 4 seconds, 2000 health recovery for, wow. Some, wow. That's something.
pet is fleeing.
My mana is low.
My mana is not low. Oh, send you an ember. Oh, I just died. Oh, I just died. You're dead. Check that out. Destroyed him. Just destroyed him. All right. Wonder how much there is left of this floor. Let's just continue on with a slight bit of curiosity, not to get over, you know. All right, where are we at here? Oh, I died. Oh, I died. Oh, I died. Oh, I died. Right there. Alright. I think this is where I'm done for the day once I kill this dude. Seriously? How? Oh, my word. I am just not even. I'm just blowing through potions again like a crazy person. I should have lured that elemental away before I took on that dragon by myself. It's just gonna be a big nightmare.
Your pet is fleeing. Your pet has fled.
Barely survived that. Barely survived that. Don't even ask how I just survived that. I should have died. I just should have died. Oh. What? Oh! I'm not running all the way back. I wonder how much experience I have lost because I have died 4 times now. I really just wonder. Oh my word. Oh my word. Okay. Almost done. And I'm out of health potions. Completely. Oh. Just getting destroyed in there. This is where I'm gonna leave it for today. This is just, been a very, very brutal, just sad experience today, and I'm gonna stop now and lick my wounds before I get any more bitter. Thanks as always for stopping by. If you've enjoyed this video, hit that like button. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, and as always, I'll see you next time.